And a community meeting held today to save the Lowell Spinners. The team could be out under a new proposal for Major League Baseball. The Red Sox affiliate would be one of 42 teams removed before the 2021 season. The owner of the Spinners says he is fighting hard to keep the team alive. The Spinners have hosted top Sox prospects in the past, including Mookie Betts and Jacoby Ellsbury.